our journey into Cube Escape with Cube Escape Birthday. Now, as always, you do not have to watch any of these in any particular order. I just happen to be playing them in release date order, so feel free to watch them any way you want. There is an overarching story, but they are individual little games all their own. So let's jump into Birthday. Rusty Lake, 1972. What was that?
I feel different. I cannot feel my body anymore.
What?
I see my memories captured in little cubes.
That was Dale. Click. Oh. Okay. Well, here's a cube. 1939. Okay. 1939, my birthday. Oh, we're in Dale's birthday. Okay. I don't know what that did. Locked. There's no one out there. Rusty Lake Theater. Oh, hey. What? This is a cool little mini game, I'm not gonna lie. Okay, let's see. What we got? Let's do this one. Oh, that's cool. Okay. Weird little mini game. This one goes here. Coming. Rusty Lake Theater coming soon. I think that might be the next game. Oh, what's under here? Rusty Lake Suite. I got a record. That's cool. Gum. No needle. I don't have a needle. Okay. Well, let's check these drawers. I got a screwdriver. A knife. It. Okay. Locked. There's nothing in the icebox. Matches. Oh, there's someone out there. It looks like a rabbit.
Check the mail, darling.
Okay.
Son, I would like some cake.
You want some cake? Oh.
these candles yet. Okay. Okay. This looks like it's to a puzzle. Okay. Oh, hey.
Drink.
Drink. Kitty. Mouse trap. Rose. What's up here? Right. You want some gin?
Ice.
So demanding. Something goes in there, huh? Check the mail. Oh. Where did that float off to? Over here. There it is. Dear Vandermeer. Dear Dale, congratulations with your 9th birthday. Today will be the darkest day of your life. But the past is never dead. Have a look at your present. It could turn your day around. Yours sincerely, Mr. Owl. What do you want?
Happy birthday, dear.
Happy birthday. There's blood in it. Ah, here's your bloody cake. What is that? A needle?
Who puts a needle in a birthday cake?
Good question.
Happy birthday, dear.
Happy birthday. Oh, a radio or something. Okay, one, two. Ice for grumpy old granddad.
Music!
Music. Oh, I did get a needle, didn't I? this? What is this? A stamp. Do I put a stamp here? No. Gum. What do I put the stamp on? This? Oh, I got two stamps. What do I do with this? I took a look at my present. Right there. Goes right there. This needs to be blue on this side. This needs to match. Then, okay, so this, and then this, then this, that. Okay. Okay, I have a bolt. What do I use this for? Is it for this? Okay, yep, a bolt. Gum. Do I use gum for something? No. Knife for something? No.
Happy birthday, dear.
Do you want gum? Oh, you do want gum. What? Where was her phone?
There
will be blood.
The past is never dead. It's not even past.
Okay. Oh, is that it?
Happy birthday to you.
What? What happened? just killed everyone? Just pow. Oh. What did your dad drop? Oh. Dear Dale, congratulations with your 9th birthday. Your friend Harvey. Harvey, he sent me a postcard. That seems like a code. So, it goes spiral, cross, S, triangle. And I think I just got the last ones. Okay. So this is a code. So if so, it goes 1966. Okay. Oh, is Grandpa dead too? Oh. There's a bullet in that. Oh, is the bunny still out here? No, he is gone now. He has busted through my door. Two times gin, two times tonic. Okay. Oh, a battery? Okay. Oh, there's a key up here. Okay, do I go unlock the cabinets now? Oh, wait, what was that? I had no choice. This substance from one of the past lives is my only chance of escaping this fate. Forgive me, Mr. Rabbit. What? So he came in, he claims he had no choice. Okay, so that's one battery. I get the fly to you. Okay. I use the fly for? Do I put the fly in the clock over here? I got a gas cube now. Does that go to this? I'm still missing Bart! What do I use the boiling water for? Oh, gotta welcome and a battery. Okay. Missing two parts. That part, the first part comes out of the clock. I don't know what the other part is. It looks like a piece of cheese or something. We shall find out. Window. Oh, that looks like the window over here. Do I have to draw a tree? Okay. Scared me, man. Got a piece of glass. Okay. I guess that's the triangle thing I needed, but damn. Missing something out of the clock. What do I do? It's gotta be something with this dang mousetrap. Like, sit. Set. Like, where... Got a key. Gross. Gross. Oh, a snow globe. I think this set is it. 19. Gosh darn it. Well, I'm shaking it, I'm doing a shake. Rusty Lake, 1966. What? Oh, it's Mr. Owl.
Deal with your past, Dale.
I deal with my past.
Only then can you truly become who you are meant to be.
Who I'm meant to be? Got a clock. A blue cube. Okay. Usually it's black or white. Do I put that in here? I do. What now? Do I go back to this?
Happy birthday, dear.
How's your grandfather doing?
That reverse time.
Open the chest.
Open the chest. this for. Okay. Oh, there's a boom boom in it. Okay.
Gun. Gun. I am ready. I am ready.
He's ready.
Happy birthday to you.
Oh, Mr. Rabbit's gonna get shoot 'em up by Grandpa. Hello, Mr. Rabbit. Goodbye. You're in for a big awakening, sir. Why couldn't I just stab him with a knife? Ha! Oh, boom! Grandpa got him. What happened?
How did you know? How did you know? Boom! How did you know?
Do I go after him? I do. Whoops. Hello, Mr. Wait. That suit looks almost like the one that Dale wears. Thanks so much for watching, and I'll see you all in the next video.